The Treasurer is warning service station operators not to take advantage of the crisis in the Middle East to jack up petrol prices amid global fears oil reserves could be hit. Here's federal politics reporter Liz Daniels.
The price of crude oil had been trending down, falling $18 a barrel in just 6 months, and that had brought relief at the bowser. By the end of September, a litre of fuel was costing $1.72 on average, down 20 cents since April. But all that changed when Iran fired a barrage of missiles into Israel and the Jewish state vowed to retaliate. With the world fearing that oil reserves could be on the target list, prices spiked 7% in the past week. The immediate impact, petrol is up 5 cents a litre, and now the Treasurer's staring down service station operators with a warning not to take advantage of drivers.
At a time when the global oil price is increasing, we don't want to see the service stations take Australian motorists for mugs. People are under enough pressure already.
Long term, a prolonged conflict could keep prices high, and that would push up inflation alongside a slump in China and the looming US election. It's all contributing to global economic uncertainty, and that has Jim Chalmers concerned that growth here could slow even further.